There you go.
We're going to check our lug nuts. We put them on and want to make sure they're tight.
Everyone, Sam here with Backcountry Life, and it is November 10th and we've got 3 feet of snow. We were planning on coming up here to cut wood this week, and luckily we have the CAMSO 4S1 UTV track system, or it would have been pretty tough getting in here. So now we're loaded with snow. It looks like snow's here to stay. We're gonna go get some more wood. We've probably got about a week's worth. We got to get a bunch more, so we're going to go cut down some dead pine trees and bucket up and get it stacked up here and stored so we can come snowboarding and snowmobiling and having fun in the wintertime. So we'll get loaded up and cut some trees. This big tree that's dry all the way to the top, so I'm gonna try to fill it, let it fall right here, and take my time and make it work right. So
great. Now the hard work, that's the fun part.
That was the fun part. Now we got to get to work.